Hi guys, in this video we are going to see about Yamaha FZ anti-crash sensor working and troubleshooting. If the bike gets fall down due to any impact or crash, sensor immediately send the signal to ECU to cut the ignition. You can see the bike engine got stopped working after the fall and engine warning light started blinking. And if you try to do stealth start, it won't work. It's a good feature during the crash. To reset the alert, we have to off on the key. The actual sensor placed under the petrol tank, and once its actual position got changed, it will stop working. If the sensor got failed or any connectivity issue, it will give the starting trouble issue. If you are facing any starting trouble issue, this could be one of the reason. Check the sensor status always. Thanks for watching this video. Please like and subscribe for more videos.